Well, I am here at Momentum Ski Camps to show you how to do a Cork 7. Go in with a lot of shin pressure. You want your shins really pushed against the tongues in your boot. Have that forward pressure, and that's going to make sure that when you're coming out of the cork, you come out forward and landing square. So come with a lot of shin pressure. Pop up, open your shoulders. If you're spinning left, drop your left shoulder down and just look to the side. The dropping the shoulder back is gonna set the cork rotation. If you're spinning right, same thing, drop your shoulder to the right. Make sure you bring your feet up to your body if you're gonna go for a grab. Tail grab's a pretty common one. It's an easy one to learn it with. Drop that left shoulder, reach back with your right hand, get the grab. You'll see the landing coming around about 5, 6:30, and then spot it, bring your feet around, and if you have the shin pressure, hopefully you'll stomp it perfectly.